Here we have pole vaulting. Oh man, damn it! That was one of my worst nightmares. Yes. When you go for the jump and then that pole snaps. It's just horrible to see.
Gee.
Got some high jumping.
Let's see what happened here.
He's coming. Good posture. Oh, and he forgot to jump.
How stupid.
He forgot to jump. He just face planted into the mattress. Here we've got hurdles. That one looks too high. She smashed it. She shattered that thing. I could have said from the start she wasn't going to make that.
She nearly broke something there. Right, here we have cross country.
Cross a nice big puddle there. And look at this.
Yes, check out that guy.
Comes here with some swan dance. this looks like some frog splash. You have a 100 meter, I assume.
Oh man, this is the biggest fail in athletics.
Is that a celebration or did they all just try and dive to get first over the line? Kind of reminds me of a football celebration I saw once. Here we have steeplechase. Nicely done.
Face
plants in the water.
Gee.
What was he thinking?
No, he wasn't thinking clearly.
And back to some pole vaulting action again. This is a super
slow motion.
Oh my goodness, that snap once again.
Right underneath him.
I think it just slipped out from underneath him.
And he fell on his head.
My goodness.
Jeez.
How did he not snap his back? His back and his neck there. That's a horrible fall.
Okay, we've got shot put.
Kind of looks like that ball was too heavy for him. It dragged him down and over. We've got some hurdles. It's not looking too
nice
bad.
Flowing. That's how you go from hero to zero, guys.
She was winning the race and just like that, it's over.
Yeah. This is javelin. What happened? She fell over her own feet.
Luckily, there was no one there to see her. Hurdles once again.
Come on.
She just ripped her shin apart. Yeah, that thing is broken.
Yeah, no way, dude.
I'm sure she squirt after that. We've got pole vaulting once again. He's gonna make it.
He went the wrong way, man. What a big fail.
He forgot to let go of that pole. I reckon hurdles and pole vaulting must be one of the most difficult track sports that I've seen. This must be like a 400 meters or something. He's winning this guy.
Yes, you got white man fever, guys. What's that now?
What is he doing? I can't believe it.
He was so close.
Unbelievable.
Thank you for watching, guys. Please turn on the bell notification and subscribe.
Cheers.